comes at a maturity level, second to none, same thing with Jamal Adams. Myles Garrett's going number one. The concern is consistency, down in, down out. But I think if you look at the players who've been in the NFL training and great success, I think you'll see the same thing with Myles Garrett.
Well, there you see people waiting. The names, when you hear them, the crew is always intense.
Let's throw a